Kurukshetra and I am from Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. I am a polio patient. I am suffering from this polio since my childhood. When I was 3 to 4 months year old, I got affected with this polio. Since then, the treatment was going on, but I am not getting any proper result with that. During my teenage, it was all fine, but as I am growing old, I had found that I am facing problem during a long walk when I am trying to do my job and all. So after that, I found on internet and I got a reference of Dr. Bhola Hospital, which is specialized for polio patients, polio deformity basically. And then I came to pay a visit over here and I meet with people who had suffered with this disease and they are getting cured. Because seeing their results, I got motivated that I also should go with this operation, and I had made my decision and I had undergone a surgery. After surgery, I am facing a totally different situation as I used to before. I am very happy with the results. Now I am going to tell you all the benefits which I am feeling over here after operation especially. Before, I used to walk hardly for 5 to 10 minutes, but now after operation I am walking 30 to 35 rounds in a day, which is one round around 32 feet approx. So the calculation of the walking capacity has been increased in comparison to before. Secondly, earlier my body posture was not proper. I was bending toward my left side, but after operation I am finding it, my body posture has become straight totally, like a normal people as it is you have to be. Thirdly, my blood circulation was not proper earlier, but now after operation my blood circulation is proper. Now I can feel the warmth in my leg which was never before. Earlier my leg used to be very cold, and in comparison to right leg it's cold, but now the warmth of both of my leg is proper. Earlier my hip and knee locking doesn't used to happen. When I used to walk, I can't feel force on my knee, but after operation my hip and knee locking both are locking very properly. Now I can feel the pressure on my knee, and during my walk I can feel it on my knee and on my hip. But not the least, that earlier my knee used to face toward outward of my in general condition it is facing toward outward, but after operation my knee is totally is properly facing to the front as in my right leg. So these are the benefits which I had received till now, and it's been only 1.5 months of tenure after operation of mine. So I wish and I will suggest every one of you, like patients like me who are suffering with this polio, that please do pay a visit to Bhola Hospital and get checked once, so that as my life is changing, your life can change too also. Thank you very much. Namaste.